हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल. ओके, सो लास्ट टाइम आई डिस्कस्ड अबाउट फ्यू वर्कशीट्स ऑफ इंग्लिश फॉर LKG एंड UKG. सो दिस टाइम आई एम डिस्कसिंग सम वर्कशीट्स रिगार्डिंग मैथ्स एंड दिस इज़ फॉर क्लास LKG एंड UKG. ओके, सो द फर्स्ट वर्कशीट एज किड्स दे लर्न काउंटिंग. सो द फर्स्ट वर्कशीट इज ऑल अबाउट काउंट एंड राइट. Okay, so the kids, they will just draw anything. You can draw anything. They will count and then they will write. Suppose how many caterpillars are there? 1, 2, 3. So the answer is 3. Okay, so the next worksheet is now write the missing number. Abhi kya hai? Pehle aapne count karwaya, fir missing number. So the reason behind this is bacche ka enrichment hota hai of the concept. Okay, so the concept should be clear. So इस तरह से you can make a worksheet of a missing number. Okay, so starting में तो till 9 या 10 ही numbers कराइए, so that बच्चा should know exactly 1 to 10, the placement of ones and tens basically. So this is missing number. Now we come with like few concepts also in maths, like heavy and light objects. So what you can do is you can make the worksheet like you have to circle the heavy object and you have to cross the light object. For example, see butterfly and elephant. So which one is heavy? The heavy is elephant. So we will circle the elephant and butterfly is the lighter one. So cross. Okay, so the next is write the number that comes before the given number. Again, see till 1 to 9 only you give. So that bachcha should know exactly like what he or she is doing. See what comes before 9? 8. What comes before 3? 2. So in this way you can make another worksheet. Okay, now again, see count the jelly beans kept in the jar and circle the correct number. Okay, so you have to count like here there is only 1. So the answer is 1. Now next is write the number that comes after the given number. Earlier before ka concept and now after. So after 2, 3, after 5, 6. In a similar way, what comes after 0? 1. So please introduce the concept of 0 also. Next, fill in. Okay, so the next worksheet, fill in the missing numbers and color the caterpillar. See what comes after 2, so 1-3-5. So in this way the child, he or she will write the number. So the next is write the numbers that comes before and after the given number. So this is the set of 3 ice creams and here I have written number 6. So a child will write what will come before 6 and what will come after 6. Okay, and the next is color the group that has less animals, okay, or less circles. So in a similar way, let them count, let them compare. Okay, now again few more concepts which comes in maths, like circle the tall object and put cross on the short object. Now complete the pattern, very important. See smiling face, sad face, smiling, sad. So in this way they have to complete the pattern. You can make any pattern, like you can make a triangle and then a square, triangle and then a square. So what will be the next? The next one will be a triangle. Okay, now you have to put a sign of greater and smaller. Okay, so again the alligator concept. Next, fill in the missing numbers. Again, just make different sets. Okay, like we can make -3, 4. So what will come? 2. 7-9. So what will come in between? 8. Now in a similar way, 1-2. So answer is 3. Okay, again similar way, greater and smaller, the alligator concept. Again, what comes before and after the given number? It is very important. Keep on making these worksheets and keep on enriching their concept. Now, the concept of ascending order. Okay, so ascending means chota, bada, bada. So we have given 3, 2, 1. So what will come? 1, 2, 3. In a similar way, 5, 3, 2. So in ascending order, first one is the smaller number, okay, like 2, 3 and then 5. So the concept of ascending. Now, again, the concept of ascending, rather than like earlier we gave only 3 figures, now here there are 4 figures, okay. So in a similar way, we can make another worksheet. Now next, again, greater and smaller, greater equal to. So equal to concept also. Now, rather than writing a number, just draw. लेट देम सी, देख के भी लेट देम डू द कंपैरिजन हाउ इट विल गो. नाउ फिल इन व्हाट कम्स बिफोर आफ्टर बिटवीन, अगेन द सेम थिंग. नाउ काउंट द एनिमल्स एंड राइट द नंबर. ओके, नाउ सी दिस इज समथिंग कॉल्ड डेटा हैंडलिंग. सो बेसिकली जस्ट मेक अ स्क्वेयर. You can make animals or you can make shapes, okay? So now they have to find out, they have to count and write the number of, like in this they have to count and write the number of each sea animal in this given picture, and then they have to color the number of boxes as per number of sea animals. This is a very very good worksheet regarding the data handling. Right from the starting, if you are telling kids, definitely they're gonna understand this. Okay, now again see, count and write the number. Now just make a house with shapes, so they'll understand the shapes also, and they can do the counting also, like how many triangles are there, how many circles are there. Okay, again the ascending order. Now in this worksheet, see there it is written that first we have to write the smallest number, and then we have to write the greatest number in this, and then we have to arrange it in the ascending order. So see, smallest, greatest number का concept is also is there, and साथ में ascending order का भी concept इसमें आएगा. Next, arrange the given in descending order. Give any like set of 3 or set of 4 or set of 5, and child can solve it. Again, write the missing number. Basically, backward counting है ये. Then arrange in the ascending orders in a similar way. What comes before, after? See, in this way you can make worksheets. Again, same, before, after, between, missing number, right? Now here, tick the group which has more objects and cross which has less objects. So just by seeing, they can just make out which one is less, which one is more. Next is arrange them in ascending order and descending order, okay? Then complete the pattern. Here, this is a black and white worksheet, but basically, what was there, like this was red, green, yellow, blue, red, green, yellow, blue, red, green, yellow, blue. So in a similar way they will complete the pattern. Next again, fill in the missing numbers. Now see, till 20 the counting is going. Now put the sign for the greater and smaller. Again till 20 the numbers are going. Okay, so step by step you need to tell them. Now count and write. See, kids, they have to count and then they have to write. Now match the same number of objects. Okay, so see, good worksheets, it will increase their concentration level also. Okay, now here write the missing number, see, till 50. So rather than telling them to just write 1 to 50, just give them these type of worksheets, because interest develop hota hai bachche ka. Then again write the numbers which comes before and after, which comes between. Then count the dots on each pumpkin and write the number, you know. This is a very good way of telling the kids to count and then to write. Now the number maze is there. See, this is the fun way, ki whether they have got the concept of numbers, like from 1 to 100 counting aati hai, nahi aati hai. So just tell them, give them randomly, you can write down the numbers and just tell them, okay, we have to start from 1. A fireman will start. He'll try to reach the fire by following the numbers from 1 to 100. So see, like 1, 2, then coming to 3, 4. So let them do it. Now count the pictures and again fill the greater, smaller and equal to sign. See, greater than, less than. And then write the numbers which comes before, after, then arrange in the descending orders. So all this, now the concept of addition. So first, don't introduce directly addition like 7 plus 3, 2 plus 5. Just better you give the pictures and then ask a child to count and then to write. See. And then again the missing numbers. Now from 51 to 100. Okay. Now circle the biggest number and put cross on the smallest number. So here you can just give the numbers from 1 to 100. Suppose in case I have taken this... Okay, let's go. I think this is till 50 if I'm not wrong. Yes, this is till 50. So like 43, 44, 47, 45, 46. Okay, so which one is the biggest number? So 47 is the biggest number. And which is the smallest one? The 43. Now, addition. See, 2 plus 1, 3. 2 plus 2, 4. So you can make the worksheets. You can make worksheets like this. Now count backwards from 20 to 1. Okay, so this is the backward counting again. greater than, less than. Okay, then arrange the numbers in descending order, then ascending order, fill in the missing numbers. Now this was something like they have to add, and whatever, like suppose if the answer is 3, then they have to color it green. If the answer is 9, they have to color it gray. So in this way. Okay, next is write the numbers that comes before and after the given number. Again, same concept, just keep on enriching the concept, you know, that there, because then only a child will understand that what exactly the number means. Cramming karne ke liye to wo kar lenge, wo 1 se 100 bhi likh lenge. But then that's why the kids, they get confused between 17 and 71. Okay, so this is the basic reason. Again, add the given number. Again, addition is there. Okay, greater, less than. Arrange the numbers in ascending order, descending order. Now draw the cookies. This was really a very good worksheet. Draw cookies in the jar. Okay, what we have to do, we have to draw cookie in a jar with less to make them equal. Suppose in case there are 3 cookies, and here it was originally only 1 cookie, but then we have to draw 2 more cookies to make it equal. Okay, then again ascending, descending. Now when kids, they actually understand, you can give them a same set of number, and then you can ask them, okay, the same set of numbers you have to arrange in ascending order, and then again in a descending order, right? Again, same worksheet. Before, after, between. Before, after, between. Addition is there. Like, count and color the correct numbers of object. Like 2, then only 2 apples you will color. 6, then only 6 diyas they will color. Like this. Again, addition. What comes before, after, between. Descending order, ascending order, you know. Now again same. It's same only. Then now the concept of subtraction. See, this is how they'll do. Just draw 7 cupcakes, and then you can say, okay, 6, they are gone. So how many are left? 1. Now addition, number names. See, in this way. Again, before, after, between. Subtraction. Number names, see. Number names. How to write number names. Subtraction. Addition, number names till 10. Now this is something like mental maths. This is very good. Like, circle the smaller number out of 45 and 61. So obviously 45. How many cups are there? Write the number name. What comes before 32? Fill in the missing number. Circle the biggest object. Complete the pattern. 1 more than 19 is 20. 1 more than 32 is 30. So all these concepts. Addition, see. 2 plus 3, 5. Again, see, this is a mix of addition and subtraction. Once you know that your child, he knows about addition as well as subtraction, just give the mixed sums so that you can exactly know samajh aaya bhi hai ya nahi. Right? Again, the number names. Okay, the way you have to do this. Okay, so like what comes between Monday and Wednesday. So Tuesday is the answer. So again, addition, subtraction, all these worksheets are regarding addition, subtraction, ascending, descending. So this is all about it. Okay, so this is all about the maths worksheet. I hope you like the video. Thank you. Happy learning.